Our second lady take a victory is Erin, still sitting on the podium, but next to show out of Brewster, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, the man, the myth, the legend, here's Mclain Ward and Quinta for the jump off. It's on the clock, 35.89, as he's checking out his course here, getting Quinta ready. The first of three to go in our final American for the jump off in the Longines Grand Prix of New York, Mclain Ward.